Okay, this is our Leah again, and this is a continuation of the 5-minute meditation. And because I talk so much, I get cut off. So we are going to do the garden meditation again. So you can pause this and get yourself comfortable, or not. So I want you to see yourself in a garden. Oh, and again, in guided meditation, do not ever follow a guide when you're uncomfortable. You go and do your own thing, whether it's the ocean, the mountains, the wheat fields, whatever. But anyway, we're going to do the garden thing. I'm going to do the garden things, and you get to do whatever you want. Okay, so now we're going to do the garden things. So you see yourself in a garden. And I always start this way, I don't know why, but I just love those hedges. So, some gardens have hedges in them, and I just, you know, I think from when I was a kid, I used to love to run my hands over the hedges, and we had a lot of hedges back then. Just felt so good. Anyway, and so now I'm in the garden, and there's just flowers everywhere. And you know, in meditation you can do anything. So I have azaleas and what's that other one? Oh, and rhodies from Seattle, where I lived for 18 years. And then I also have we have this bush here in Florida. Has little white flowers on it, and it's called, I think it's called an orange blossom, I'm really not sure, but oh my god, it smells so great. But it has crocuses and tulips and Florida flowers and bougainvillea. I love being able to do that in meditation. And it also has, this is just so fun, it also has a gardenia bush. Now I actually had a gardenia bush when I lived in Seattle, but this gardenia bush is really big. And it just smells, they just smell so wonderful. They actually grow into trees here, but I prefer the bushes. And there's another one, this thing, oh, I think I told you, the orange blossom thing. And so anyway, so you just continue walking through this, just enjoying all the color. Well, that's what I enjoy, is all the color. And the life just pushing through all these things to make them grow. And forsythia, and there are also palm trees, and some palm trees, not the ones that just stick straight up in the air, but some palm trees actually provide shade, and they're bushes more. The areca palms, oh, I love areca palms, they're just wonderful. So anyway, eventually you get to a little bridge over part of a pond that is fed. It's been made, a river kind of flows through the pond, so it has all kinds of natural fish that have not been emptied of fished to death. I can't remember the name. Anyway, and then eventually you get to a bench, and on this bench is a figure, and it can be somebody from your past, somebody from the present, somebody who is not with us anymore, and it can also be an angel. I'm very fond of angels, and we will talk about that another time, but anyway, the angels, when they hug, they give you a hug with your arms and with their wings. So that's the end of the meditation, and I would suggest that you just sit there and enjoy it. Thanks for listening. That was really fun.